In the heart of a vast expanse of lush greenery, where a myriad of creatures call home, there lies a corner, shrouded in mystery. A portion of the forest that whispers secrets to the wind, a place that holds untold stories and enigmatic phenomena. This is the setting of our tale today, a tale that unfolds in the secret corners of the Black Forest. In our narrative, we meet a curious scientist, a seeker of knowledge, drawn to the forest's enigmatic corner. Armed with his team and an insatiable thirst for discovery, the scientist ventures into the forest's depths. What he encounters there is nothing short of extraordinary. Nestled within a secluded cave, they stumble upon an unusual species of herb. This is no ordinary plant. It is equipped with a security system, an unseen shield that keeps the other forest dwellers at bay, rendering them invisible. A strange and fascinating sight indeed. The source of this intriguing security system appears to originate from a nearby tree. Upon closer examination, the scientist and his team unearth a fascinating device nestled within the tree's roots. It is this device that controls the herb's security system, a marvel of nature's engineering. Intrigued by this discovery, the scientist delves deeper into studying the device. His understanding of it grows, and he eventually manages to deactivate the security system. With this action, a new world opens up to the creatures of the forest, a previously unseen corner, now accessible to all. This unexpected discovery in the forest not only expands our understanding of the forest's true nature, but also ushers in a new chapter of coexistence for the creatures inhabiting it. In this tale of the Black Forest lies a profound lesson. It teaches us that to uncover the truth, we often need to seek out the mysterious, the unknown. Only by solving these enigmas can we truly understand and appreciate the world around us. So as we journey through life, may we approach the unknown with curiosity, for it may just lead us to the most remarkable discoveries.